How grenade works. Let me explain, bro. A grenade's mechanism comprises a trigger, often a pin or lever, holding back a spring-loaded striker. When triggered, the striker ignites a fuse, setting off the main explosive charge. Some grenades feature a delay mechanism for safety. Upon detonation, a rapid release of energy, heat, and potentially lethal shrapnel occurs. This explosion inflicts damage and casualties within the grenade's blast radius, making it a potent weapon for combat scenarios